to those you don't, but for God's sake, you gotta be kind and respectful. Because we're all one soul. Be the best fucking human you can.
Joking about the cowbell, but all of a sudden, like, the whole song, it was in my head. I'm like, whoa, we really missed an opportunity on that recording. Let's go back and remaster, like do a new reissue of it. Now with, like, you know, infinity percent more cowbell. We had a lot of cowbell on Candy Cigarettes and Cap Goes, I feel like.
Yeah,
did you? I think there's some.
I think, I haven't listened to
there's at least a real goofy, like after, like,
just like that.
We did devote an entire day to overdubbing cowbell on all the tracks. I think like about maybe like at least 40% made it on the hit the cutting room floor.
I want 40 cowbell.
Shit on the cowbell.
Yeah, it is. That was before we
talk.
Before we get our
Glockenspiel.
Oh yeah.
Started over easy,
not
at all. last song, huh?
No!
No, we're gonna play a couple more after this.
Last song of the album. We can't make new songs that were on the album. You know? It just is a fact. It's like, there's only one song left.
All the food. People are hateful and people are rude. But God, I love some people sometimes, because people are very, very special. And people are impatient, they don't know how to wait. People are selfish and people are prone to hate. But God, I love some people sometimes, because people are the greatest thing to happen. I said, God, I love some people sometimes, because people are the greatest thing to happen. And people are regardless of skin. People are people regardless of creed. People are people regardless of gender. People are people regardless of anything. I said people are people regardless of gender. People are people regardless of anything. And people are my religion because I believe in them. People are my enemies and people are my friends. I have faith in my fellow man, and I only hope that he has faith in me. I said I have faith in my fellow man, and I only hope that he has faith in me.
Now it gets weird.
Come on!
I don't know how. It's not going to get weird because, the bar has been put to the point of Coldplay and ICP mashup. So. It's complimentary. I wish I could do that. We probably won't honor them, but you're welcome to make requests.
I love you!
Pretty much!
Andy, do you want to hear anything in particular? Do you want to hear anything in particular? Andy? Tate? Heartilation?
Yeah, Heartilation.
Got it.
no one to love, no one to trust in my life. I wanna pick up the pieces and plant them in the ground. When the tree grows there, I wanna chop that tree down.
We're trying to speak up here, guys. Just stop yelling at us for a moment. We really appreciate it. It's hard to think. Communicate. That one song that starts with fuck. Let's do that one. There's a few of them.
I'm gonna fuck the devil in his mouth. I just need to listen to my sickness so I can learn how to train for a couple of weeks. The skills I need. The flask is an alcoholic's paintbrush. The flask is an alcoholic's toothbrush. I need to go throw up now. I want to be the queen of all the belly rubs now. I'm gonna quit my job, cause I've got another job. I don't need to work two jobs. I guess you could call me lucky. And I've got the weirdest feeling about this. I wanna go away for a while. Away for a while. Because the things I think I've seen are turning me into a shitty human.
Sweet fucking electric belt solo.
tongue in my mouth. There's a lock on the door, and I can't imagine wishing for more. I've paid for my crimes and unlined my lies, and now I'm adorned with a clever disguise. I'm free as a bird. I'm free from my words. There is a pill I've been meaning to swallow, and it's shaped like a record that I'd love to borrow, and covered in shit I've been meaning to wallow in. I don't know where I'll be tomorrow. I'm free as a bird. I'm free from my words. I'm free as a bird flying over the sea, who can't find the summer. Or a devil below, that doesn't matter to me, 'cause I see Satan's face when I look in the mirror. I see God inside all of the people I meet. I'm free as a bird. I'm free from my words. I'm free as a man who's out wandering the streets looking for shelter. I'm white, and I've got everything I need. No one clutches their purses when they're in a room alone with me. And I can drive through any neighborhood I please. At any hour, and the police don't murder me. So if I see a penny on the ground, I leave it alone. I'm a straight white male in America. I've got all the luck I need. Google knows this all, because to me that doesn't matter. My skin and my gender and my orientation are the best things to have when you live in this nation. Beats the shit out of affirmative action. So if I see a penny on the ground, I leave it alone and fucking flip it. I'm a straight white male in America. Shit's gonna work out for me. I'm a straight white male in America. I got all the luck I need.
Thanks a lot.
You're like, on the wrong turn.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I saw an Arizona sunset in the early evening. Imagine what would happen in the early evening.
Yeah, let it. Oh wait, yeah, you're right.
Sing about Yuma.
We're gonna sing about that. Yeah. Singing about Yuma, maybe. Can I guess what time it is? So we have to wrap it up a little bit. Yeah, we gotta wrap it up in a little bit, unfortunately. Oh. How long can you stand and watch two fucking idiots with a Chris against for this day? This is not that
7
interesting.
Years.
We're gonna ease ourselves into the rest of the evening.
Oh wait, I got it.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah.
Four more songs!
Four more songs! Four more songs! Four more songs!
Ten more songs!
Ten more songs for 10 years.
Probably two more songs.
What I wanted to say. Hey, go to a protest on Tuesday.
Yeah!
Be safe.
Yeah, and be careful and be safe and be awesome.
Hey,
one last thing. We're just gonna play a few more songs. We got it all mapped out. It's gonna be really professional and awesome. But yeah, I just wanted to mention the trunk space. Of course, this place fucking rules. No matter where the trunk space is, it's gonna be excellent. You guys, staff, and all the volunteers, make it happen. And what a wonderful and appropriate place for us to kick off like this tour of this album that we released 10 years ago. Because 10 years ago, trunk space is the only place that we play at.
Yes!
We play there like 5 times a month. And yeah, so thank you, trunk space.
Oh yeah, the song's called Linda Ronstadt.
Choking down my fears, but they're gone for now.
thanks to Linder on his staff. And I can't handle astounding works of beauty. Choking down.